The fucking computer is fucking us, man.
Probably was the penalty award, the penalty that was converted and helped the team to have this halftime lead.
Yeah, they got a bit of help from the ref. Give them credit, they got themselves into the box. It was a good move that led to the penalty.
Why are you attacking me?
So apparently, in the first 96 hours of free agency, there has been $1.386 billion.
Ooh!
Not including Darrell Reeves.
Wow, that's amazing.
That's a little bit.
All right, let's go. I'm up top now.
Three blows, and we're off for the second half.
Well, what the hell? Did you get it from him? Thank you.
Start home, Benzema.
Don't you dare.
Thomas. Leon says the referee.
Yeah, stop yelling, sir. How did you start playing with the man?
The goalkeeper's done well. Nice clean save.
Man, you ain't score, though.
No,
why are you passing it sideways when I'm fucking pointing forward, you stupid fucking guy?
Oh, he's true. Here's the cross. Excellent piece of defensive play here from the cross. Just missed time the pass, it seems, because the flag has gone up for offside out.
They feel hard done by. They think that was well onside.
I think Dominic,
look at the replays tonight. They'll see that the linesman got it right.
Yes.
All
right, let's go, fellas. That's bull. Nah, man. Nah. No way. It looked like he's running side to side to me, side by side.
Oh now Bailey. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Keeping the move going. Bit of bread and butter stuff for the goalkeeper. It was a decent header.
Yeah, I think he may have thought he'd be in trouble, the keeper, but it didn't turn out that way.
Pirlo.
Great work.
That's a challenge.
That's good. That's good. Nice safe pass and set him up.
I'm in the middle of the field. Lost his marker cleverly. Santos.
Good job, Mr. T.
Look at that. Go get it, Joey.
Let's go. Oh. There it is. Oh.
Gonna cross it. Now a throw it.
Make a play. Spread out.
Well, that was quickly done. Very good defending because the pass was a threatening one. They got the ball back through.
Who can't win a header?
They need to try and get the ball back now. It's a return ball.
Angles, man. Angles, I see what you did there.
Thank you, sir.
Santos.
You gotta hit that square. You gotta hit square, Dom. Oh, okay. You got something cooking. I like blue, man. I like what I'm seeing.
No passes to the outside. Very good.
Get the shot out. He's still in play.
To
Thomas.
Yeah, but
you're a great understanding of this team. Just look at the passing.
You're still passing
back again.
Okay. Yeah, I'm trying to get there. Okay, I heard you.
Yep, we got it. We're scoring. We're scoring.
Just got to make
a shot. How did I know he was going to do that?
Positioning.
How did I know
the interception is made?
Well, I saw him open, so.
No.
Yeah.
That angle never worked.
Is he also? I'm about to say, see, I, come on, man, we got to score. We need to score.
That's very well.
You gotta be fucking kidding me, game. Yeah, fuck this guy. Fucking kick it right to him. Just hit square.
Don't worry about why not winning. We'll never win.
Challenges for the ball. He's given the free kick.
It's the chases, not a computer.
I'm gonna need you to stop getting scared too and take a shot.
Smith. What a great time to go in front in a cup game with seconds ticking away and the opposition absolutely shattered by that goal.
We got it. Take your time. Take your time. We got something cooking.
Same players wilt at this stage of a game, and he is wilting.
We got him. Come on.
Help from his teammate here, who's fastened onto that header. Need to try and get the ball back now. So many chances here.
Let's go. Let's go, J-Bot.
Only minutes to
kick
go,
through ball. Oh, that's been a perfect time.
There's some potential in this move. Delgado. Here we've got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Nothing to split the two sides.
I don't know where.
You're looking for something else.
Take a chance.
The verdict is another 4 minutes of added time. It's Rodriguez.
I've never had a chance to press a button, man. Never had a chance. I never had the ball.
This could have ended his game. He seems to have pulled a muscle. Benzema.
It's
a late free kick here.
What the fuck is going on?
And there is the final whistle. Well, it has been much more of a match than we expected at the start because the underdogs have performed so proudly.
Yeah, they have. They gave them a good one for the money, and they. I think they'll go back to the dressing room and get a pass to the back for the manager.
Damn it!
Sounds like we need a little dominator shooter combo at strikers. Right, dude.
We need Chichi to get in the front. We need Chichi in the front.
Okay. Well, then let me back out and create a fucking midfielder. We need Chichi in the front. That was what makes the difference right now.
This formation is kind of narrow. It's like it's all in the middle of the field, no outer attack.
No, I mean, it plays to our fucking play style. Everything's in the fucking middle.
Yeah, there's like no threat
around. Everything was good in the first half.
Nah, man, the computer fucking fouls the guy, penalty kick, it's bullshit. Takes all the momentum. Our guys ain't getting fucking, we getting fucking thrown around and nothing getting caught.
Yeah. Joy of my life, man.
All right, let's play our position. Give y'all spread out. Quit running the same lines. Let's do it. Oh, fuck.
No magic. Now my boy TT comes in the front. Now my boy TT comes in the front, bro. He beats
third attacking
mid.
That's fine. No, I'm not. Dom, get out of my spot now.
Dude, you fucking suck cock at offense, but go ahead, it's fine. Go ahead. You just fucking turn the ball over if you touch it. Cool.
Alright, then let me change the mid again.
You went up top, ATK? I'll play back.
Okay, you midfielder. I'll be right back.
Joey's
my guy right there.
Oh god, he's playing center back. Yeah, hit him in center back.
We're gonna be dominant. Let's go. Let's go.
Dom dominate at Cam.
I will dominate at Cam.
Of course you will. You also dominate fucking second to my
eight. I don't really care if you kick me out. I'm not gonna be mad at all.
Just waiting room for me not out.
You motherfuckers are rough.
What about a man for like 8 million gold when you play center back? Do you get kicked out of your own club?
No, I don't get kicked out of my club. Ever. It's my club.
Clearly.
You can go create your own club if you want to.
Come on.
Yeah, I'm just gonna end it now, you know. Be the mature ones, so I can just not communicate. That's what I'm gonna do. It's over. I'd have to hear his fucking negative Nancy.
Bro, this is stupid. If I'm not good at it, I deserve to use it.
Oh, come on, dude. This LED light is so fucking stupid. It drains the controller so fucking bad.
I thought you can't turn it off?
You can, but... Why the fuck do I want to turn it off?
You can lower it.
Okay, bring team play back on next match. Oh god, they bring team play back on next match. You can imagine how bad that's gonna be?
You better than this.
Where are you motherfuckers with a crying ass?
I love this pro club. This shit's fun.
Yeah, it is.
I'm quarterback next.
We're down to the last 16. Welcome along to this continental cup. The floodlights beaming down from the night sky. So let's go straight to the ground. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
This should be a thrilling match.
Let's go. Slow it down, shooter.
Welcome to it from me, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
It's a pleasure to be here, Martin.
Well, we're down to 16 teams now in this competition, Alan. Every one of the 16 will feel they've got a chance of the trophy itself.
Well, at this stage, you don't want to make any silly mistakes. You don't want to be losing games if possible. And that might lead to a little bit more caution than normal.
That's looking awesome.